Hi, I'm Julian Wright from the Advocate newspaper. In this week's edition, tensions flare between the City of Swan and West Swan MLA Rita Saffiotti over proposed electoral boundary changes, and the production company behind Wicked agree to put on an interpreted show for the deaf community. For these stories and more, check out this week's edition of the Advocate newspaper.